But probably will be in for a busy night against the Beijing Guoan team. It's a nicely fluttered ball. Well, it's a goal for Shanghai Shenxin. Second goal for Shanghai Shenxin, turned in by Antonio Flavio. Well, it's the Brazilian network. The Ross cross away by Moreau. And if the fight sell off, Salon goes down. Under the challenge there of Ye Chongqiu. And now it is a penalty for Beijing Guoan. It's Kalute versus Dan Chuo. And easily done by the big man from Mali. It's a better of Kayser. And now, and the Beijing Guoan of the equalizer. Well, almost true to form, the sleeping giant has woken up.